Hello, hello from me, from Erika Zupans. Today I'm going to do something with straw again. And here we have one canvas. I don't like it, so I will just pour over. But before we pour over on canvas, which is varnished already. So I use this one, this sort of paper, and I just do this, see, because it's varnished and the paint must put on canvas, but if I don't do this, the paint will just pour over. So I will just gently brush the canvas. So, okay. And now we have here paint, black. Our black, this is only black, and my pouring medium without silicone oil. Here is some white. This is already I put inside silicone oil, and we have cadmium yellow, cadmium red already mixed with my pouring medium, and I put inside silicone oil. And we here have neon rose with pouring medium and silicone oil, and here also, and in brilliant blue also. So we will just take one empty cup. I use this one for silicone oil. So, and I need some empty cup, and you will just pour inside the paint. I'm starting with white and neon rose. And red. Yellow some white again and green, neon green and some brilliant blue. And again, some white. Okay, and maybe it will be enough, I don't know. Okay, a little yellow and red. Neon rose. A little blue and some green. So now I will just turn around on canvas. So here in this side. Meantime, I will cover the canvas with black. I forgot my gloves already. I don't know, but I many times forgot this put on. Okay, now I have it. Also, we will just pour around with black one. Okay. Oh. just turn around because it's easier. Okay, in meantime I will do the edges. Okay, here I will show you my last one because there were so many people interested in this painting. I do it last day, but it's not dry, so I will just show you colors. They are already, they are the same, they are not too many darker. So, see, very colorful, a little dragon here, see? So, and now I will take my knife. My knife to put the little hole here, but I will just turn around again and I will torch a little because of air bubbles. So, and I will make a hole here. Okay. The paint already just go out, see? Mm-hmm. And now we will just move this cup on canvas. Gently move and gently back and a little bit here, on that side, a little up, and down again. So, I will just open this one, a little maybe up here, I will just open. Okay, so we got these colors and I will torch now. I will just tilting a little. Okay. And back here. Okay. And a little up. Okay. So, I need my straw. Just do a little blowing. Here we got little cells, here bigger. So, a little bit. Just need this one. Okay. Now we'll just use a little bit white here. So, and I will just, please, I want this one here a little bit of white. Do a little tilting again and back down. Okay. Okay, I think we are finished for today. Just a little torch, maybe. Here we got a little tiny cells, but here is one air bubble, and I want just to here is one, and here is one more. Okay, and here one little. So I will just raise up to see all the colors what we are doing today. So it's very colorful again. See? And maybe from that side. Okay. Well, thank you for watching me. I'm really glad I got so many feedback from you, so thank you very much, and we hear each other again. Bye for now.